that genuineness here makes it a lot more interesting. I mean, if someone wants the outdoor shopping mall experience, you can go to downtown Summerlin. Even the district, they're a little man-made, trying to recreate what this place already has and has had. I've been in Henderson for 30 years, but the idea to come down to Water Street really happened. I was working on a project for the city of Henderson, a space and science center that our company had won. And I kept thinking, you know, a science building, something like that would be really great rejuvenator for a downtown. So we did a charrette with the city and the citizens. I sort of had this epiphany, why not move our own firm down here and sort of be proof to see if it works. You know, this is a redevelopment zone, so there's some opportunities, some funds to help with the project. So that's really how we ended up downtown. The coffee shop's a whole different story. I had no thoughts about a coffee shop. I was gonna do kind of a cool office, we'd be down here. But redevelopment, you know, looks at having mixed use buildings. And one of the architects in my office said, hey, why don't you do a coffee shop? You'll have, you know, all these people coming in, you know, it's great for business development. So I got enamored with the idea, so I started interviewing coffee shops. The other piece to this is the residential, and I have a two flat I live in. I have an apartment over the garage. We're starting construction on the apartment building next door, so we'll have, you know, people living down here as part of it. And even that project has ground floor commercial. But I think Henderson has a real need for some of that walkability, and downtown is like the perfect scale. You walk by Hardware 8, it's open. You see them on the patio at the breweries, eating at Juan's. I think as some of these other restaurants and places come online, it really starts to fill those voids that were kind of empty for a while, are starting to fill in, and there's just more coming. The vibe is great, but it's gonna be way, way better in a year, a few months.